like certain regulations in Pakistan, about China's role, particularly in this region in the past decades, about our relationship with the U.S., Libya, and the Pakistan. I'd like to thank the audience for the presentation. The next presentation will be made by Professor Dr. Abdullah Hussain Haroon is an associate professor at the School of Politics and International Relations at the Marriott University. He has been given election as the guest speaker at distinguished international institutes such as Naval School in Germany. His research interests include nuclear weapons and missile systems, arms control, disarmament, and energy, as well as biosecurity. Dr. Jaspar is a widely published scholar with over 80 academic research papers, monographs, and chapters in edited work. You have the floor, sir, and will be in Dr. Jaspar will be speaking to us on assessing challenges to Pakistan, foreign policy, and options for Pakistan.
Thank you very much.